even when we were dead in trespasses, he was merciful. Even when we were dead in trespasses, he made us alive because of his huge, his big, his great love for us. So God's love for you, it never ceases. God's love and mercy for you and I, it's unending. When the devil comes in and tells you God loves you no more, he's a liar. And you need to let him know you're a liar. Why? Because his love for me never ends. If he loved me while I was in sin, he loves me while I'm redeemed. Amen. That's why we can boldly say salvation belongs to me. That's why we can boldly say salvation belongs to me. That's why we can boldly say righteousness belongs to me. That's why we can boldly say righteousness belongs to me. I am the righteousness of God. I have been redeemed from the curse of the law. I have been set free by the blood of Jesus. Amen. And when the enemy comes in, we can raise that standard against him. I'm a child of God. Salvation belongs to me. Now, what is salvation? I'm glad you asked, Brother Jim. Salvation is preservation. Salvation is redemption. Salvation is prosperity. Salvation covers every... It covers the totality of your life if you're walking. Everything that God has to offer is found in salvation. As a result of the Lord Jesus Christ, he saved you. What does it mean to be saved? It means to be rescued. You were rescued from yourself. Jesus loved you so much and me that while we were dead in our trespasses and sin, he sends Jesus, who comes in on a white horse. And when he comes in, he rescues us and redeems us by his blood. What is redemption? Redemption is that I was in place, taken out of place, but Jesus comes along and puts me back